We're given a nice optimization problem, and part of what we need to do is interpret how we read this table, which we're told to